to get a roughest tools. Said, my boy, you gotta run. Don't wait for me, don't wait for mom. We'll come get you when it's safe for us to move. So I waited many years, held back the pain beyond my tears, for my father to come find me like he said. That time I was alone, so many years without my hope. My many brothers all in different kinds instead. Part 6, I'd be lost without you, Marisha Harlan. I love you with all my heart. And the theme today is I wouldn't want to make any videos but for you, Mama. You inspired me to sing today, and I appreciate that. At the time, I didn't know just how hard the wind could blow towards disaster and the things that I would see. I never found my father. I never found my mother. Even in all of my lifetime, I will be a hero to the masses, to those born without chances. There's a freedom that everyone deserves. And all that greed and that corruption, I've seen that in mass destruction. But I'm telling you that I hope that I've heard. I will not be commanded. I will not be controlled. I will not let my future go on without the help of my baby girls. Thank you, Marisha. Let's save my life, baby. I will not be commanded. And I will not be controlled. Thank you, Marisha Harlett. I love you with all my heart. Thank you for inspiring me to sing. You are everything to me.